So I'm going to apply a Nivea cream first on my face, and then I'm going to be putting on my baby skin primer, and then I'm going to put on my Photogenic NYX primer base as well, and then following with two concealers. One is from Revlon, and then the other one is from NYX, and I'm actually rubbing that in with a beauty blender. Using this new Maybelline Pure BB Cream, just putting it on my face, and I actually did see an improvement. And then I'm rubbing that in with the Real Techniques brush. And now I'm going to take my Amazonian Clay Foundation by Tarte, putting that on with the same brush as well. We're just rubbing that in. And then I'm going to take my pressed powder by Revlon, the color light to medium. And using all Revlon in this, or all Real Techniques, Milani Pressed Blush in Romantic Rose, putting that on my hollows of my cheeks, and then taking 012 Bronzilla with a really flat fluffy brush from Eco Tools and putting that where my jawline ends, and then underneath my chin just to define it, and then just gonna rub it all together with the same brush with a little bit of powder still in there just to tone it down. Now I'm gonna take a highlighter from Maybelline, and I'm just taking an e.l.f. fan brush and just putting it on my cheeks. Thanks for watching. Bye.
I said, oh my.